The Earth, the blue marble, the third rock from the sun, and the place we all call home. Our entire existence, the entirety of humanity's experience, apart from a few space missions, of course, all occurred here upon our planet. The entirety of humanity, and as so far discovered or publicly disclosed, home to the entire fabric of advanced multicellular life within the entire infinity of our universe. All resting upon this tiny, water-covered sphere, spinning its way through what would appear to be an endless space, a vast darkness, an unending void, yet one that is far from empty. For example, just within the observable universe, every nanometer of the sky, drenched in fusion producing balls of fire, stars, and other bodies, many of which are nearly identical to our sun. Yet our living planet has a double-edged sword, violent volcanic eruption, whose core is still molten, a geological consequence of a relatively young planet. All of life's complex ecosystems, many of which we depend upon each day, live on a knife edge. The sheer size of space, the vast emptiness, could be seen as a safety cushion, for in such an empty place, our tiny planetary body fills hardly a fraction of even our own galaxy. However, it's filled with moving bodies, comets set hurtling through space by past ancient events, could one day hit our Earth, and have indeed done so in the past. And as mentioned in our previous video, we believe man may have experienced at least one of these events before, yet by luck or preparation, we survived. This assertion due to our in-depth research into the evidence of the many lost civilizations. In an instant, all this natural beauty, all this seemingly fanatical trial and evolutionary error, gone. All these marvelous creations, innovations, varieties, and even entire genuses, gone in an instant, wiped from all but fossilized memory. Resetting our flourishing planet to a near ball of dust and ash, something we claim the academically denied ancient civilizations were also aware of. Here on our channel, we posit that the event the dinosaurs experienced, a catastrophic natural event, one which nearly wiped them all from the face of the Earth, leaving only a handful of small-scale creatures, that man have experienced such events, and that the survivors of such not only went on to flourish, but went to great effort to not only prove they were once here, but were incredibly capable. Thus, as such, we believe ancients from all over the world, who are in communication with each other, please peruse our work on metal clamps, polygonal masonry, on the Bazda Caves, and our many other videos, tool signatures, and so on, for support of this claim of a once world-going superpower. They deliberately chose incredibly hard stone, often sourced from many miles away, incredibly hard to work, these granite, basalt, sandstone, and other stone megaliths, additionally often of gigantic size, would survive the test of time, resisting a tremendous amount before fading into the chasm of history. We claim this to have been done to say we were here. Longyu Caves and Yangshan Quarry, China, Petra, Jordan, Aswan Quarry, Egypt, Bazda Cave, and many other sites display the same curious stone cut as our anomaly in question in tonight's video. Located within India, a country drenched in antiquity, much mysterious, baffling, and just as awe-inspiring as any other sites found anywhere else on Earth. One such feature, the Butterwell. It's located within a group of monuments at Mahabalipuram. Not only does it appear as a giant drill hole into solid rock, but the tool marks, far too symmetrical to have been created with primitive tools, as suggested, is but yet another anomaly which we claim displays several proofs of a hidden history and indeed technological creation. We find the Butterwell highly compelling.
Thanks for watching. Drop a like, Leave a comment. Please don't forget to subscribe our channel, Design Hysterics. Get more updated videos from now. Click on the bell button below to get notified. See you people in the next video. Till then, it's a bye from Design Hysterics team.